Here in Wisconsin, Democratic legislators are pushing for additional funding to educate voters on the state's voter ID law. In 2011, when the voter ID law passed, the Government Accountability Board spent $700,000 on the Bring It to the Ballot campaign. This year's budget did not have enough money to reboot the campaign.